He is a composite of many people I've met over the years. He's little bits of different people I've met. He's my alter ego. He's the person I'd like to be. He's like a fantasy character, but very real at the same time. He's a class guy. He's the kind of guy who can, from humble beginnings, can operate in the high echelons of society and also in the very low echelons of society. And that's what I would define as class. He's a very classy guy. He's been a drug dealer, buying and selling drugs in London for a number of years. And then things start to go badly for him when he wants to leave the drugs business. But you have to read the book to find out what goes wrong. Viva La Madness, the gap between X, which was called Layer Cake in the UK and America, it's called X in France. I was working on other films, I was travelling, I was doing all other bits and pieces, but all the time I was writing Viva La Madness, and it took about 10 years to write. I wrote an extraordinarily long first draft, and it took me about a year to edit it down. But it's a very expansive book, it's a very big book, it's an epic book, and it took me that long until I was happy with what I'd written. It's like, which is your favourite child? You can't differentiate between who's your favourite child. I think Layer Cake was the book. My life changed extraordinarily amount after Layer Cake, because I'm just a guy who had not a lot of direction in life, started writing, and it really gave me an identity and success and took me to a whole new world. Viva La Madness has much better quality. From the writing, there's a really beautiful naivety about someone writing their first book with Layer Cake. But in Viva La Madness, I think it's a long, expansive book, and it's different. You know, it's trying to choose between two things I love really dearly. I'm not sure. I think it's for some people prefer, some readers prefer Layer Cake, some readers prefer Viva La Madness. It's not for me to decide. It's not my decision. I think they're both very good, but I would say that.